Why, hello everyone. I hope you are doing great today. Anyways, so I've been kind of taking a break for a little bit here at the barn, but I've just been getting back to the swing of things. It is sweater season, and I love it. It's a bit chilly this morning, but it's not too bad right now. So I thought I would just kind of do a autumn barn vlog, because I mean, why not? Who doesn't love a good vlog? So I'm just gonna kind of share what I'm doing right now. I'm already at the barn. The horses are being very loud. I don't know if you guys can hear them. They're begging for breakfast, so yeah. But I need just to get my horses in. They're actually all out in the pasture. I also feed some of the other horses here, but I'm only gonna show my horses. So yeah, let's just go ahead into it. At 5:45 a.m., I get the horses from the pasture. First up is Bailey. He's always so good because he's kind of lazy, but yeah, he's honestly so good. And then, of course, there's Domino. He's interesting. He kind of likes to bulldoze me sometimes, but he was actually really good today. And Miss Rose and Cole are on the other side. Miss Rose has always got that sass walk, and I love it. And Mr. Cole is just ready to eat, honestly. He was a bit slow, but he did really good, and he's so cute. Oh my god. At 6 a.m., it's time for breakfast, so I prepare their feed. Here is the feeding chart. Domino gets one scoop of balanced feed and 1.5 scoops of complete feed. Cole gets 2 scoops of complete feed plus low starch feed. Rose gets 1 scoop of balanced feed and 1.5 scoops of complete feed. Last but not least, Bailey's is probably the easiest. 2 scoops of senior feed plus 1 scoop of light feed. Now I use Triple Crown feed, so I really like the products. I might change in the future, but for now I'm just going to use Triple Crown. And I water down all of them, put in some little carrots, especially Bailey's. I water it down a lot because he has trouble chewing his food. All the horses, of course, get water, and Bailey and Cole do not get hay nuts. Why, hello there. So it's a couple hours later, I put my hair up, changed my shirt. It's gotten a little hotter outside right now. The horses have been chilling, I've been doing a little bit of chores. So now that they're all settled in, I'm going to be taking Rose out, and we're just gonna do some jumps out in the arena. Just kind of a training session, not anything too big. So yeah. Rose is honestly so good when getting in the wash stall. She didn't need a huge groom right now. She was very yawny and there was a lot of flies, so I did give her some fly spray. Not too much, just because I don't really like the chemicals. So yeah, just gave her a nice groom down and picked her hooves, and she was super good. I've had this polo top forever, but recently I was at a tack shop and I found a saddle pad that matched it, so I thought, why not just go matchy-matchy? So yeah, I just thought, why not? And it kept her nice and cool. It was kind of like a cooling pad saddle, and then of course her girth. And she used to not be very good at bridling, but she's gotten way better. Oh, of course, jumping boots, because we're going to do some jumping today. And yeah, she's just super cute. Look at her. Her little tongue. Adorable. Now it's time for me to get changed. Just put on some gloves and, of course, helmet for safety. Even though sometimes I never wear a helmet, so that's weird coming from me. I brought her out to the lesson barn because she's kind of tall, so I used the mounting block and just mounted her and got a nice walk and a little bit of trotting warm up to the arena. So yeah, she did have a little spook, so we just kind of walked her off and then we just kind of finished there. I decided to take Bailey out and get a nice run in the arena just because I want him to be safe, so I thought I'll just like be next to the arena or in the arena to let him get some energy out because he's been in the stall lately because he got lame a couple months ago, so I haven't been able to ride him, so he's been on stall rest, so he just needed to get some energy out. And I was so happy. Made me smile so big to see him run around because he's almost 27 and it's pretty old, so it just made me super happy that he's able to do that and he loves the camera attention. Bit later after that, it was time for myself to get my lunch. It was like 12 now. I kind of waited a little bit, so I walked down to my favorite cafe, which is across the bridge, so it's pretty close, but also I hate walking across the bridge because it makes it feel like it's forever whenever I'm walking. Sometimes I'll do a little jog, but today wasn't those days. So yeah, I just went to the cafe. I love the cafe so much. Sadly, I don't live close to the barn currently, but I'm planning to move somewhere in Cape West just to be super close so I don't need to drive like 45 minutes just to go see my horses and then back. So yeah, it's super pretty there, and this wouldn't be a video if I didn't show you what I got. So I got some tea and I got a delicious cinnamon roll. It was so good. Why, hello again, it's me again from the future. So my friend, she has a horse and she recently bought a new horse. And so I have been assigned to ride him today. We're gonna do some pretty big jumps and I'm super excited, and my good camera died. So he's going to be following me around to film me because I have nothing else to use, and it's hard to explain. So yeah, she's just gonna be like giving me some tips while I'm riding. So yeah, I do apologize if the quality of it is different. She's just gonna be right behind me following me like she's stalking me, but really she isn't. She's just following me because I do need some tips. I've ridden him like 3 other times, and those were like, the last time was probably like a year ago. I'm not too sure. So yeah, he's super cute. His name is Buck, and oh my god, he's the cutest. He's like a Belgian with blood cross. And yeah, I think he's around 13 now, so he's kind of an old man.
There he is. He's so cute. He loves to hide in the bushes. Okay, let's go get him. Stacy, follow me. Hi. I took the camera. Okay. Good boy. That's a good boy.
Okay, I'm gonna say what she said to me because apparently the old audio cut out of it. So basically all I was working on is just kind of stretching him out. He's been a bit lazy because he hasn't been worked that much recently because of her new horse, and her new horse is much younger. So yeah, he's a really good jumper, but he's definitely calmed down for a while because they stopped competing him for about a year because he thank god it wasn't that bad. So yeah, I'm just gonna play some music because I don't really have anything else to say about this ride. So yeah.
I heard you in a song, now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go. I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along.
Thank you.
So as you saw, Cole got out of his stall to find and get some grain in the bucket that was left over. Anyways, it's around 8 right now, and I thought we'd go for a little night ride. It's definitely dark, but I thought we would just do some bareback, maybe pop over a couple jumps, just because he's feeling very extra. And I thought, you know, instead of throwing a saddle on, let's just go for a bareback beach ride.